Hartlepool may have felt much the same to Crystal Palace. Survival in the North East in January always needs resilience and sometimes a bit of good fortune too. Palace's luck ran out with a penalty decision 7 minutes from time. Andy Saville scored from the spot. Palace headed back south. Hartlepool headed for the recording studio. Little did they know that 1,227 minutes of football would elapse before their next goal.